Afeni Shakur, a member of the Harlem chapter of the Black Panther Party and member of what became known as the Panther 21, was charged with 156 counts of conspiracy to blow up subway and police stations, 5 local department stores, 6 railroads, and the Bronx-based New York Botanical Garden. Facing 300 years of prison time, Afeni Shakur daringly chose to be her own attorney in court. With no funds, she meticulously conducted her own legal research, her own interviews, and in-court cross-examinations, all while pregnant with her son, Tupac Shakur. She was the only Panther who served as her own counsel. On May 12, 1971, after 2 years of legal proceedings, all 21 Panthers were acquitted of the charges. What Afeni was able to do in that courtroom was a brand of brilliance that needs to be celebrated. So when you think about the late great Tupac Shakur, remember that he was raised by a proud Panther, Afeni Shakur.